our statistics on our Facebook page, we have Greenville, South Carolina is one of the way far up on the list. And then almost second or third, depending on what time of the week it is, Nashville, Tennessee will have the most participants for our Facebook page. We love you guys in Nashville. It is the home of the International Bluegrass Music Association. It is the home of country music. It's the home of the Ryman Auditorium, where Bill Monroe first stepped on stage, December 1945. And I'll introduce you to a young man from Flint Hill, North Carolina, Earl Scruggs. And it was history after that. And the place went wild. They stood in line for blocks to see Earl Scruggs play the five-string banjo. We continue that tradition here on Goin Across the Mountain. 1-800-245-8870.
800-245-8870. My name is Roland, and I'm sitting next to the wind-up toy that is Dennis Jones. Turn him on, and he keeps on going. The IBMA award show was at the Ryman.
Right.
And it'll be broadcast
next Saturday at noon, from noon until 2.
Be some. I guess there'll probably be some decent bluegrass musicians on that show.
Oh, nearly.
Probably people who listen to the radio station right now. 800-245-8870.
Oh, it is Pledge Week Insanity here at WNCW Studio B.
No, don't do
funny. We've got Holly Paul, who does not like cameras. We've got Stephanie burning at both candles at both ends, Webb. It's going to get hairy before it's all said and done.
I'm sorry,
this is October the 8th, 2011. Getting towards the end of the road for our fall pledge drive. And Holly says that she is going to take our little Studio B mascot home for herself. Our little bear.